This might be my favorite not talked about play of the year. So not the Francisco Lindor strikeout, but look what he did after he struck out. He gave Pete Alonso the blueprint. And in the very next at bat, Polar Bear Pete Alonso, he goes yard, and that's why you pay Francisco Lindor a lot of money. He puts people in the seats and he makes his teammates better.